Hey guys, I know I've been off the radar for a little bit. I wanted to kind of touch base, give you guys an update. I have come to some conclusions in my life, and although they are sad, it's going to affect you guys. And really, the long and short of it is that I've decided that I'm going to take a break from free flight for a while. Gonna see what other options exist for me, and yeah, it's hard to be honest. I'm mourning this. I'm gonna deeply miss just the freedom of launching off Tico and cross country and flying with you guys, Steve, Mike, so many of you, Tony. Gonna just deeply miss some of the time I spent with you guys. I've decided I'm gonna buy a boat, which I'm doing right now. Who would have knew? I'm gonna spend some time playing in the air some other ways for a while as my kiddos grow up, and yeah, I'm gonna take a break. But the winds are coming. There's gonna be opportunities in the future. And gosh, I'm grateful. I'm grateful for every flight. I'm grateful for every one of you guys. I'm grateful for the adventure. Here we are. Look at this. Be honest, I don't know how to mourn some of these things, and it's kind of what I've set aside today to do. Ugh, God, it's hard. I'm trusting that to say goodbye to something I really love may mean saying hello to something that's better. I'm gonna hang out with my kids. I'm gonna do some sailing. I'm gonna do some camping. And then once they're in high school and they don't want to hang out with me, I'll be at the hill again, ready for ready for an introductory course, I guess. We'll get after it. It'll be awesome. So, hey, there's a little bit of wind. Look at that. We're off. On a whirlwind adventure! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh.